Hi, welcome back to Easy Computer Training Channel. My name is Jorge Velez. Today we're going to learn two shortcuts to insert the date and the time in Microsoft Word. To insert the date, press and hold the Alt and the Shift keys, and then press and release the D key. To insert the time, press and hold the Alt and the Shift key and press the T key. I hope this will make your work easier. Look for more of my videos to improve your computer skill. Hasta la vista. Bye.